yabo nje okulwesithathu okugcina kule nyanga esikuyona so ngizoyiphetha nje mfethu ngembongi yasebukhosini yizo lonto le so ngithanga ngivale nje ngiyasebukhosini uyena ngothi ngimphethe namhlanje kanti kunenkulumo futhi ingxoxo nje eyisixwayiso noma eyisiyalo njoba ngangikade ngithembisile ukuthi ngihlezi ngizolokhu ngithenga ngifika namaphuzu nje athi nje qanga ithi qanga abili kathathu ebese ngiyadlula uyena kodwa ngimphethe namhlanje mfethu la imbongi yasebukhosini okunguye okumdidiyeli noma ngifuna ukuthi nje asinayo bethele nje mfethu alifase leli findo lelipheta kule nyanga le mfethu ngithembe yena ke mina ngomsebenzi wakhe ngiyathemba ukuthi nizokuthokozela futhi bafowethu bafo kuyaphila
naphila kunjani
siyaphila nathi nje ake nje singaphulisa amase kwehlale nje kupheko dawo
angenanga kahle ngithi dudle wentombi esha wenzizo igama lami nosizisa amagambi lamba dleka amakhulu wentombahleka sibhekele ukubhekana nesihlabana wabona umlungu umfana ngihle umuntu ungentombazane enkonjeni ngibizwa imbongi yasekhosini namhlanje ngizona phe inkondlo ethi ayihlabi ngakumisa zimbili izintaba ziphahla umgudu omnyama kehlashana awelelwa mvula kodwa udle ngomswakako hayi nina ningizwa ngithi zimbili izintaba ziphahla umgudu omnyama kunehlashana awelelwa mvula kodwa wona udle ngomswakako thonga lami ngiphi igunyo sisukuthemeleza yazi yesinda le ndaba leli nqudulo ehlabe ezinye zinga ngozulu zisukela ziphelele sivane namanje sisaphunga emswaleni ngeza afele emanyaleni indaba ingendabandaba kwasha abantu abadala lela yehlula belusi singumhlamba uze lusi ligijima emaqelela ngugwadu lihlule ukuhlala nje sibayeni sayo angithi yayinongumnini thengwa ngeze lishumi neyodwa ngaphezulu kepha namhlanje isihlawulo isihlatshiwe ingaphihlelwanga ayihlambe ngamisa buzami zilele kobanda izinkunzi lenkunzi malanga zigwaza namalunda zibanga lomthombo ongagcigcima imandambo bayengela kwisithelo sesiqalekiso zithi indaba kabani masihlathe umlenze besho bezikhohlisa shwele phunga noma ke baphephisa basho bayithengisela abaphanga amakhulu amahlanu oshweleni kweminyimi singumodlo entandani ngisho ngoba izimbiza ziyaxabha ezike izidoda ziyandondelana esibelethweni ezinye zazo zikhala emgqonyeni okhalazoma emuntu omdala ngithulisisa lokwase ephusheni athi mfo kagambiyekizi yalo zami athi mfo kagambiyekizi yalo zami ngithi kodwa khokha sengeni nevele edlila sechishekile wabe sabutheka abuthekile wabe sacungeka kanti uma sadungekile wabe saphuzeka ziyekelwe ziyonqinda ngetshe athi kodwa mntana umthiyo ayihlale phansi ibamba umthetho abelusi bazo bafumbathisa umhlanga ngenhloso yokubagqugquzela bawudedela yaphunywa inkunzi malanga mina ngithi nqoloba nenkazulu basinkathi babonisa ukuthi akuyona imfashini ukuzigcinisa ukuthagce beze bengeze nje isiphiwo sakho sendalo lapho uthi khona bamthatha bemunye bamnika uthando lokho phela sikho isithembu sentombazana ohlala ngentombi abantu abamini ngalobubona ububende kube zinhlanga zimuka nomoya wothi indaba ezitha ngoba ngizalwe ebukhosini bayede nabe silo sengicela ukwehlela ngezansi imbongi yasebukhosini isihlobo senkondlo ayihlabile ngakumisa
yayizwa ke loo nto leyo lithake ngiphethe yayizwa azi kusevuka usinga ke la kumina sevuka usinga ke la kumina kunalo le yinto othi umuntu wesifazane noma kuthiwa awukaze walala nomuntu wesilisa kodwa mungenaso isimilo phambi kwamehla abantu kawusilona itshitshi okukhombisa ukuthi isimilo kanye nenhlonipho phambi kwabantu kumele hlezi kubalulekile empilweni yakho ingakho bafekhethezi yabo nje yabo low line loyo nje uwodwa bafo awusithathe usibekile nkondlo mhlawumbe what is your inspiration behind le nkondlo mhlawumbe nje uthi siqhaphuqhaphu before nje mhlawumbe siqhubeke neminye imininingwane yakho ukuthi mhlawumbe umsebenzi wakho wawuthola kanjani
okuqala ngasho ukuthi mhlawumbe olimile nkondlo le luqine ngendlela ukuthi ngale ncana ngeke ikwazi ukuthi kwedinga ukuthi ngale ncana impela ukuthi iphumele eminyango iyothathi iphe nephepha ibuye ibhale phansi ngoba angeke izilunge ndihlobo
ingqoloba nokuqobolwayo
ngoba nokuqobolwa kahle kahle kule nkondlo kuthathwe into yafaniswa nenye into ngikoda ngenye into ebizwa ngayo kodwa imisebenzi yayo ayifani
ingakho kuthiwa ayihlabi ngamisa abona nobhuti Canon
ngambona
ungambona nje mfethu eswenkile njena nje kodwa unjela ukuthi akazi lutho ayihlabi ngakumisa
angifuni ukuthi ngize ngichaze into eyiligi idinga umuntu omdala ahamba oyecabanga ekhaya ukuthi esho uthini manje kunjalo-ke ebucikweni ubuciko budinga ukuthi umuntu uthi uma ukukhuluma noma uhaya bese umnikeze homework akwazi ukuthi ahambe ayocabanga ungasazobeka konke obala ngoba siyacikoza ulimi ufanele ukuthi silidlalise kakhulu ukuze abantu bazokwazi ukuthi bathole homework
mhlampe mfowethu ngokomsebenzi wakho ukuthi mhlampe mhlampe zikhona ey'nkundleni zokuxhumana bawuthola kanjani nokuthi mhlampe bafuna ukukubhukha naso siya kule sikhathi lesi mfethu sadisemba njengamanje ama-event buthaphuthaphu ingapha nanga mhlawumbe bafisa ukuthi ube yingxenye umcimbi wabo mhlampe bengakuthola kanjani nokuthi umsebenzi wakho nawo futhi njengoba nje uhlabahlose kanje nawo futhi bengawuthola kanjani
kulula kakhulu mfowethu kuzona zonke iy'nkundla zokuxhumana ngangithola ngokuthi nje imbongi yasebukhosini kuzona zonke imbongi nje yasebukhosini Facebook page imbongi yasebukhosini bese ke lapha ya ku number yami ngithola ku 071 224 5131 ku 071 024 5131. Bengizavalela nje umuntu ogcina noma umncane njanga sivalelisa ngaye ayithiwa zimnandi ngokuphindwa mina ngiyayicelela nje umncane
ngiyongile wethu siyayigoqa
ake ngithi ukholo emagameni amathathu elikayise elendodana kanye nelikamoya oyingcwele baba kanti ngubani ekumele ahlale okholweni uma izono zabazali ziwele ebantwaneni ethi yaziswa ihlo nonyoko ukuze iy'nsuku zakho zande emhlabeni kepha kwathubake lelo lokuphila lisiphunyuka ezandleni hayi nina ngizwa ngithe emagameni amathathu elikayise elendodana kanye nelikamoya oyingcwele baba kanti ngubani ekumele ahlale okholweni uma izono zabazali ziwele ebantwaneni ethi yaziswa ihlo nonyoko ukuze iy'nsuku zakho zande emhlabeni kepha kwathubake lelo lokuphila lisiphunyuka ezandleni shiya ke incwadi engcwele yona ebambe liphi ixiphixi lishaya emuva naphambili kunamhlanje izinto ziyajika bheka uNkulunkulu senomuntu omusha yena lo Thixo bekhona endulo bemshisela impepho emsamu kepha namhlanje uphenduka izise nje lesithixo bese yakukuhlala kanjani ke sigabulala saqhathwa ngenhloko sekuqalene komuntu ezosukela intulo ethi kuba igijima ngengabasifi owayedala ukufa wenenhloso singakuthumela kanjani kodwa ukuphila kepha imbulo esilwane siphila phaya siphila impilo yengwane kwami ebakithi ungathini sithi hlezi nje kanti mhlawumbe kuwukuthi impilo leyo umfanekisomqondo ubaqaphela ungaqala ihlonge enkolo okuphumile ngakezingathekiso yilowo nalowo uphefumula akholwa yikho kholwa kanti ithini impihlo yakho bhekanini abafaya babuyi izigigaba ezalotshe encwadini kwathiwa ziinkomba zokusongwa komhlaba okuningi kwakho sesikubonela inkomba ukuthi sesiphila kogoqiwe izoli nazasaje ezibathi ijele ngunembese ezifubeni zabo usana lona bathula izibusiso kepha futhi bathi ophila phasi kwezinkanyezi uyisona awusomngane sesikhole kuphi kanti angithi uthe uNkulunkulu wakho nogulugulwane wayekhona ekuqaleni sekhona namanje kuze kube naphakade sibe ngumfanekiso wakhe kepha kwathina kasifani umzekelo ngomsamariya nomjuda kepha emhlabeni sizingane inhlanga ezahlukene inkomba nkombane ezindlini zakhe zokumkhonza amabandla angangamaqembuka nobhutshuzwa kusindo hleze ethi akakhola kepha nangaqhuzuka endleleni ubiza inkosi yakhe bathi oh jabule ujule mawuthola ithuba impilo impishana besho bezigodliza ngoba kwandlela le ntokozo noma ukujabulisa iyabaleka emathunzini ezona okushutha ehlukileke nalesithelo kwathi wakahliwayo kepha kwathi lenisanti inkulu indaba isokholweni kukhona abalinda usuku lakhe lokubuya emazulwini baboda babona imiqhele yise beyohlangana eGalile kukho kwabantu sebuyile uphila kubona ngaphakathi kuthiwa wahazulwa ngenxa yabo wafela izono zabo kodwa mhlambe fayo kuthiwa izono zabo ziyohlanza zibe emhlophe qha umbuzo wamunye pho kanti yena ubefelani ngiyanitshela abantu bakithi inkulu indaba isokholweni wothi indaba ezinje kwamazala ebukhosini bayede nabe silo sengicela ukwehlela ngezansi imbongi yasebukhosini ihloko senkondlo ukhona
yabona mali ngavuka ngohlevane kule ngabe uyaganga futhi ke anizivalele kamnandi bafowethu ke nathi sesibheke nasey'ndabeni umfowethu kuze sithole nama-details nomlalela akwazi ukuthi ke abone nomunye umsebenzi wakade siwuthola-ke namhlanje nongaphezu kwalo siwutholile.
Okay, nje bayaza abalaleli okumele bekwenze obeyiqalulele lohlelo lwanamhlanje ngiyamtshela futhi kumele enze ungalike i-page on Facebook Today's Best athi sihlezi siphethe obest bakwethu nginobufakazi balokho futhi nabalaleli bayazi bethu ngihlezi ngiphethe obest angisatholi ngisho bethu uthi sengiyayigqaja ngalokho noma mhlawumbe mhlawumbe ungangithola ku-WhatsApp ku 0611405029 0611405029 ukhibone wakamvelase lo yena kohlezi ephethe izinto ezimnandi
azoga yavayelisa kubhutwa abatyelo bona umfana kama sizothi amagama aka SMG kukwena ukuthi uthanda liphi njengade ngishilo imbongi yasebukhosini yonke indawo bafowethu abalaleli mabajabule
izandla dlula ikhanda bafowethu kube intokozo ukuthi sibe nani la ngosuku lwanamhlanje hey kwangathi singahlala kuze kushaya osisi kodwa ngoba isikhathi asivumi asibadedele nangolesithathu kozwayo noma nangesonto elizayo ke ngesikhathi esifanayo wenze short awuphuthelwa and wenze short nabafowethu ey'nkundleni zokuxhumana yabalandela ukubona ke more of umsebenzi wabo ke more than lwade siwuthola namhlanje
ngisacabanga mina amagama lawa ya trying to piece them together and understand the words but again obviously it was an amazing poem thank you